So I know you've heard that high-fat diets are bad for you, they're very dangerous, but in reality, high-fat diets are only dangerous if you are combining them with sugar, okay? There's a term I want to introduce you to, it's called glycation, okay? What is glycation? What's happening is you're bonding sugar to a fat or protein. So when you consume sugar with protein or sugar with fat, you create this glycation, as in deep fried French fries, barbecue ribs, donuts. So you're combining a carbohydrate with sugar, meat with sugar, you know, pure carbohydrate with fat, and you cook it, you create AGEs, Advanced Glycation End Products. Now, what is that? That is a compound that gives you very sticky proteins, okay? They stiffen things, they make the arteries stiffer, they clog things up, they create inflammation, they age the body. They're involved in many degenerative diseases, as in diabetes, liver disease, Alzheimer's, heart disease, kidney disease. Now, the two things that can create this effect are the combination of sugar with either protein or fat when it's cooked, when you consume it, or if you're consuming these separately at the same time, the body heat will create that situation. So if you avoid sugar, you have nothing to worry about. Hey, if you're liking this content, please subscribe now, and I will actually keep you updated on future videos.